representing our center. They do marvelous job. Ian has been a shining light in providing care to seniors throughout the entire continuum of care, including at the long-term care and retirement homes. Minister, your leadership is providing Ian with the funds they need to give the care that our residents deserve. Today, I'm happy to announce that the overall $1.4 million extra dollars is being invested in Ian.